Here's two fun ways to train a brass bridge to a bow and arrow. First, you can start from a forearm stand. When you've got that down, you can try up a little bit higher, going into a regular twisted grip handstand. First, finding your brass bridge, and then pushing down into the floor, engaging your back muscles and shoulders to push out into your bow and arrow.